Hey, it's Gary Dean, PremiumCustomDetailing.com. I'm here with the 2001 Audi S8. Car's got a little bit of an issue with the hood here. Some pretty bad oxidation. They've done a test spot. Not sure what the outcome's gonna be, but I think can make it look a lot better. This area here is the worst. So I'm gonna get it all cleaned up and do some compounding, see if I can make it look better. But it's overall, it's in great shape. It's a super sweet car. Gotta get those barrels clean. The paint has some minor issues, other than just the hood, which you can definitely see with the fluorescent lights. They show a lot of defects. So headlights are in good shape. I'm gonna start with the hood and see what I can do with the hood, and then from the hood we'll move on to something else. I think if I can do a lot with the hood and he doesn't have to repaint the hood immediately, then we'll do more with the detail. So I'm gonna get started and we'll see where we're at. Alright, I've got half the hood compounded just with M105. You can still see some oxidation up there, but the hood looks a hell of a lot better than it did. If you look just back there, you can see the oxidation that's still there. Or not necessarily even oxidation, just the clear coat damage. But it's definitely better to the point that it's worth, you know, compounding the hood and stuff like that. I may switch it up and only do like a one step on the exterior, so that the client can decide whether or not he wants to paint it or not. So I'm gonna continue with the compounding, and then I'll hit it with 205 to enhance the gloss a little bit, and then get it sealed up really well so that, you know, I can prevent something a little bit from happening if he keeps it waxed and stuff like that. But so I'm gonna proceed with that. And that's the worst part of the car, was the hood. The hood's been repainted, but the rest of the car has not, so. This is the Audi S8 that I've been working on today. This is the exhaust tips before I do anything to them. All I brought with me today is Optimum Metal Polish, the new formula, so I'm gonna give them a go with that, and I'll check back. All right, so I compounded the hood with Meguiar's M105, and then I polished it twice with M205, and then I went over the whole car with Meguiar's D151. This wasn't a complete true correction, but we were trying to not have to paint the hood. This is a very rare car, 01 Audi S8. I cleaned the wheel barrels as best I could get to. And dressed the tires with my own little concoction. I mixed a couple of different things together, and I have been doing that. This is the way I like tires to look. A little bit glossy, but very, very black. So. It's a big difference.
Yeah, I just got off the phone with him.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, he's excited.
Well, I'm excited, he's excited. When's he coming to pick it up?
He's not gonna be here for another 3 hours.
All right, no problem. But that's...
I think that aluminum came out a little bit.
Oh yeah, we definitely...
Plus, with a darker deep, with the paint looking so good, it just gleams.
Yeah, I did what I could on this aluminum, but it's coated, so, you know...
I told him that, he told that.
Okay, well, there's not a lot you can do, but it definitely shined up. I did a little bit to the exhaust tips. I didn't go nuts on them, but I hit them with the Optimum Metal Polish. Yeah, I mean, it looks good. Definitely looks good. And that's, you know, I think the point was to make it look a lot better, but it's shining now, huh? But yeah, the hood is where I focused on, so. A lot better. So got a little bit of oxidation here and there. Can't really tell in the light, which is good, because that's where you could really tell. So.
But this will, you know, even worst case, at least he knows.
Thanks for watching.